How about if our good friend Al, ladies and gentlemen?
Al Snorfies the Bone.
Do you know what the difference is between Adolf Hitler and Al Capone? Hitler's dead. Capone lives like a king in Florida.
He has full-blown dementia.
I have reason to believe it could all be an elaborate act.
What's this about?
We have information that your client may have tucked away a very large sum of money.
I can drop the act now.
You got goons walking around.
Guys like you own this place $10 million.
Maybe I can get him to talk.
He's gonna go on a rampage.
We made a promise. Someday we was gonna make it big.
The only thing that really matters is how I'm managing his family.